Pode colocar as máscaras?
Orlando, short, how you survive, you are not in doubt.
Surreal.
Surreal.
I don't focus.
Same reason, we have too much information, at the same time we have short to do very short and everything is blocked. Everything is blocked. Did you survive? Did you keep your mask or it was impossible to keep it?
I did take off the mask for 10-20 seconds, yeah. to push the button.
Okay.
All the scenario people that's inside, they stay, sit.
Of course.
If this happens, if they leave the seat and go to the door, it's impossible to do.
So I think given that it was known to be not a real situation, I think it went very, very well, but can you imagine how much worse it would be when your friends and people that you know were in there and were getting fried? You know, the scare would be awful. And we would all forget things, because we never do these things enough. We would all forget things. And generally, it went quite well. I think, you know, there's always things that you can improve.
Do you think that we can imagine that each of these gentlemen and this lady, when they go back in their own facility, they can organize the same type of exercise?
Well, I hope they've appreciated the value of doing this kind of procedure. Because quite often, until you actually experience it, you don't realize how valuable it is. But obviously, you know, even when it's everybody knows it's just play acting. But it still gets your heart going, doesn't it? So it works.
In fact, what you didn't realize is by you acted, you stressed and hyper-stressed the poor Berto. Of course, it's not good for him, for his body, but it's very good for his training.
I think it went very well, actually, having consideration that we have 15 people inside. All of them panic with fire inside, with everything failing, image, sound, almost everything. He was alone. Yeah, it went well. It's not that realistic daily situation. But if you can solve this one, you can solve all the other ones. Yes, I think so.
Yeah,
definitely. If we do it again, he will not make the same mistakes. No, all the other ones, they will not make the same mistakes.
Exactly.
That's the idea.
Yes, exactly.
Can you imagine how much worse it would be when your friends and people that you know were in there and were getting fried? You know, the scare would be awful. And we would all forget things, because we never do these things enough. We would all forget things.